Dowling, first trumpet player in the Hague Residency Orchestra, and I play Anna Marie Turner in Belgium. Do a lot of playing on old instruments. I'm in the house of a collector, a music instrument collector in Germany, in Bergisch Gladbach, and I've got in my hands a trombone, an alto trombone, from maybe around 1850, perhaps a bit later, but because it's built completely of brass, it's got a kranz, a rim, a wide rim, but all the parts are made of brass. It doesn't have the snake decoration, it's got a sort of a comb decoration here. The slide is not original, it's a copy, because the original slide has got a hole in it, so we can't use it. But the trombone like this probably would have been played in Leipzig in the Gewandhaus around 1850. Penzel was the main instrument builder in Leipzig in the time. This instrument is probably similar or maybe played in performances of the Schumann-Rheinisch Symphony, which was composed in 1851. So this instrument was built around that time. So this is perhaps how Schumann would have sounded